could send it as my text tone?
Sure.
Hey, it's everyone. Yeah. Everyone's going to sleep. I'm going to ask my two werewolves to wake up, acknowledge each other, and acknowledge me.
Round one.
Keep your eyes open. Let me have my wolf man wake up. Okay, go back to sleep.
Sorry.
Let me have my seer wake up and acknowledge me. Who would you like to see the first night? We have my bodyguard wake up, acknowledge me. We have my troublemaker wake up, acknowledge me. And let me have my drunk wake up, acknowledge me.
Jesus, come on.
Okay.
I want to challenge you.
Everyone wakes up. Find all the goats I've been slaughtered for.
No goats.
No goats.
Yeah.
What's the drunk do? What do the goats ever do to you?
He does not do anything until like the third round, then he gets a roll.
Yeah.
So I'll the third round he finds out what he is. Yeah. So he could be anything. Werewolf.
Wait, is it like all of them shuffled, or is it like certain ones?
And on the third round, I ended up being the bodyguard.
Okay. Can the drunk get a drunk card?
She was this year, and everybody knew she was this year, so I knew she was gonna die.
You're super drunk.
You're now twice as drunk. You won't remember this tomorrow.
No, it's not. It's not right.
Because I was quiet through the whole thing, since I didn't have a clue what I was.
You get Carla.
I nominate Jeff.
Thank you. What the hell did I do?
Nothing, it's just too quiet.
Oh, I didn't even find it, so what the like, drum does.
Playing very trigger happy today. But I'm playing very trigger happy today.
She's playing the role of David.
What's up, man?
I call Matthew.
No. Wait, did we second Jeff?
No one seconded Jeff.
I will second.
Okay. Do you have a defense?
Yeah, I'm not a werewolf or whatever. I'm not a bad guy.
That's fair.
Heavy arms. Yeah, we're going with Jeff.
We vote for Jeff in 3, 2, 1, vote. He survives.
All right, Jim.
Jim and
Emily.
Watch
your thumbs down, folks.
If Harley's the wolf again, I promise I voted
so
up
did
there.
Jim.
I voted up.
But it's Jim.
But I've done the same thing each game.
I'm on
the
Jim.
Second. Yeah, sure or not. Wait, are we nominating or are we killing Jim?
Yes.
We just nominated.
Are we not?
It's really like
we're both. We're just automatically killing Jim.
We gotta switch it up.
Do I ever have a different defense? It's the same one I always have. I mean, you're not losing anything. So
how many times has it been a will?
Exactly. I've been a werewolf 3 out of 4 times. Play the odds on this one. Seriously, play the odds.
Chances are the same every single game.
I don't know.
Wow.
Your bodyguard is deceased.
Oh!
Dude!
Why didn't you say something?
Because if I would have, I'd have been dead anyway. I could have protected anybody.
Everyone goes to sleep.
Oh my god. Sorry, dude.
Oh, I don't mind. I'm going to enjoy this.
This sweet revenge.
Let me have my werewolves wake up and select somebody.
It's like the first person who dies becomes
are we nominating anyone?
I'm nominating Matthew.
He was protesting his death a lot.
But then he felt bad about it.
I did feel bad. That's my point. I think it was overplaying.
You think it was overkill?
Overplaying it.
I'll second it.
Villager, just sad to see our body go there.
Defense?
Wow, nothing about this.
Villager.
That's cool.
Villager.
He said he was
I hate sad to see her go too, but I didn't have a hand on that.
You did? I saw your thumb down.
Not for her.
No, bodyguard. For
yeah, I admitted that one, but.
I was on different subjects though.
You were all shooting blind there. I wasn't the only one voting down.
I was going to say, who dies?
It was all, like almost all of us.
We vote for Matthew in 3, 2, 1, vote. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Your nose way down since you want to kill him. Way up. There's the difference.
That's
very afraid to like nominate or do anything.
Yeah, but the only way to do it is to do it. But I need more time to go
yeah. Sleep.
So nominate Debbie.
Really?
That's werewolf talk. Let's just go to sleep and let someone else die.
My voting is to keep him alive.
I second it.
Go ahead.
Who are we voting on?
Debbie. She was saying that we don't have enough information that we should just be useless.
I've said that every game too, and I haven't seen a boy yet. Yeah. She killed.
But we've also killed our two most important people.
Yes,
but yeah, but you also have
to kill it. Technically.
Do we?
Yeah,
you can kill it.
All I can say is you could be killing somebody.
Okay, I guess that's payback for some of the stuff I've said.
You're dead.
You could be killing somebody special, that's all I can say.
We vote for Debbie in 3, 2, 1, vote.
She has it. I just said
I nominate Austin.
I'll second that one. I had suspicions already.
I'm a villager. I'm just alternating votes.
So is this one going to be an upward or a down?
I voted down last time.
This is,
so he's got it's a double round, so he's got to vote a second.
I don't know.
So we vote for Austin in 3, 2, 1, vote. He survives.
Careful who you vote for next, because I'm going down.
I mean, you still have an apprentice here, and a drunk can become something. So we might not even have an apprentice here. We could just have a drunk.
True.
That doesn't know they're an apprentice
here. Tonight's the third night.
Yeah, on the third night.
Can you tell me the things that were said?
Everyone goes to sleep. Let me have my werewolves wake up and select somebody. Seer wake up and see somebody. We have my troublemaker wake up. Do you wish to use your trouble powers?
Also the
everyone wakes up to find Conrad lying cold.
Family village.
It's partly because the village is doing bad.
I did.
and some of us are dazed and confused. So
I nominate myself.
Second.
And what's your defense of yourself?
Another suicidal ambush.
I'm just going to keep nominating myself every single game.
She was a werewolf last
year. I'm really, really caffeinated.
So what's your defense?
She's caffeinated. She said she was confused.
I'm not confused about my own turn.
which is...
We vote for Amy two in three, two, one, vote.
It's dangerous.
I was going to accommodate her and give her some free time.
Justin going down. So was Austin.
I've also been voting out.
Yeah. Amy's been voting down.
That was the first vote down.
Jeff voted down when I nominated myself, so I'm going to nominate Jeff.
Yeah, I can't second that, but
you
asked for it. You wanted
second.
To you wanted to commit suicide.
I was just trying to help you out. Oh, got seconded.
Okay. Or Wolfman. Or
so we vote for Jeff in 3, 2, 1, vote. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ups and 4 downs.
That was too close.
Who voted down on that?
I did. Not me. But he voted down on my nomination, so like.
Emily.
4.
Not me.
1 minute.
I'm gonna go with Emily.
A second.
Okay, I'm fine, because I want to see you the werewolf farm.
Oh, what? It's horrible.
But she said
she wants to show so she can see who the werewolves are.
That's my
We vote for Emily in 3, 2, 1, vote. Your wish has been granted.
You can't say yes when you get killed? My God.
Maybe yeah, she's saying this. You don't know.
Everyone goes to sleep.
Okay. All right. Well,
let me have my werewolf wake up. See if can kill somebody. Somebody.
Same here.
Well,
yeah, but it doesn't mean the seer didn't see
dead left. Wish I had info.
I have to nominate Haley because she has a very guilty look on her face, and I know that child.
I'll second.
Yeah, I second that. Okay. She's laughing.
While the giggle doesn't help any.
That's all right. Defend
that
yourself,
Sean.
You have a defense.
Well, she can't. Right. She's laughing too hard.
Okay. So we vote for Haley in 3, 2, 1 vote. Werewolf down.
All right.
So you know.
Yeah. That's okay. That happens.
Everyone goes to sleep.
I got Jasmine that way once too.
Everyone goes to sleep. Let me have my two werewolves wake up and select somebody.
I have seen her play both ways, though. So.
As soon as I died, I was like,